For many people, cleaning up their downloads folder is like that one chore that you constantly put off. Well, today I'm going to show you 5 simple tricks that will help you clean up your downloads folder with amazing efficiency. That's coming up next on Tech Talk America. Hey folks, and welcome to another short and sweet tutorial video. The first thing that I want you to do if you're following along at home is to go into your downloads folder and then put it into list view. By the way, just in case you didn't know, you can do that by using Command 2. The first trick is to look for any files that have a space after the file name followed by a number. This is an indication that the file is a duplicate and you can most likely delete it. Speaking of deleting, when you're going through this process, the keyboard shortcut Command Delete is significantly faster than dragging each file manually to the trash. Now that you know the keyboard shortcut to send files directly to the trash, let's look at another Mac feature known as Quick Look. Let's say I have a bunch of old receipts and invoices, and I need to figure out whether or not I need to keep them. If I select a file and then tap the spacebar on my keyboard, that launches a quick look of the document. Quick Look works with several different types of files, including documents, pictures, movies, spreadsheets, and audio files. To close Quick Look, just tap the spacebar again. Here's a video file. Let's use Quick Look and tap the spacebar. As you can see, the video instantly starts playing, and if you determine that you don't need the file anymore, this is where Command Delete comes in handy. When you press that, the file goes directly to the trash, and Quick Look moves on to the next file. Now let's say with this one, I want to keep this file. So in that case, I can tap the down arrow on my keyboard, and as you can see, Quick Look advances to the next file. By using both Quick Look and the keyboard shortcut to send files directly to the trash, you can make a lot of progress in very little time. At this point, I want you to sort the downloads folder by size. As you can see here at the top, we have a few large files, but if I scroll to the bottom of this list, there's a bunch of folders that are not calculating the totals. The trick to get around that is to press Command J on your keyboard, which opens up View Options. Here you'll see at the bottom that we have an option to calculate all sizes. This is something that you may not want to keep on all the time since it does use more system memory, but when you're going through the process of cleaning up files, it's really helpful. So just don't forget to turn it off when you're done. Now if we go back to the top of this list, you'll see that all of the folders are displaying the correct totals. If you find any photos in this list that you want to keep, whether they're in folders or individual files, you can simply drag and drop them into the Photos app icon. When you do, they become part of your library, so you can then delete them from the downloads folder. Now, I realize many of you may worry about accidentally importing duplicates in this process. And trust me, I get it, because sometimes when you're importing photos, it'll detect photos that are duplicates, but it's not perfect. So here's the deal. If you do have a lot of duplicated photos, I encourage you to watch my video called Goodbye Junk Photos, which covers removing duplicates and a lot of other types of content that tends to clog up your photo library. Last but not least, let's go over a few types of files that you can most likely trash. To make this process easier, you'll want to sort everything by kind. Those files include ICS files, which are calendar appointments. Zip and DMG files you can probably safely trash since DMG files are used to install software, and zip files, when you double click on them, open up and create a folder with the contents. If you find any V cards, those contain contact information, so if you double click on them, they will import into the contacts app automatically, but once that process is done, you can safely trash them. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please take a quick moment and click the like button. And if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.